Hi guys, welcome to Engineered's Talk, and today we're going to talk about the average tuition fee cost of top universities and schools in the Philippines. So bago tayo mag-proceed, I would like to be clear na yung mga ipapakita natin dito will be coming from different websites kung saan kinolek nila yung mga cost of tuition fee in different universities and schools. So ipapakita lang natin dito or i-compile natin dito yung mga values na binigay nila para magkaroon ng idea yung mga followers natin na papasok pa lang sa college dito sa pasukan. Okay, so yung mga information na kukunin natin is galing from GridPH, FindUniversity.ph, and MoneyMax. Okay, so hindi lahat ng mga schools and universities, of course, may papakita natin dito, no? So yun lang mga meron record dito sa mga website na to, yun ang ipapakita natin ngayon. Okay, so first in our list is University of the Philippines. So according to GridPH, the annual cost ng tuition fee sa University of the Philippines is 40,000 to 50,000 pesos. But this is free for eligible students. Okay, so alam naman natin that this is a state university. Kaya dito sa MoneyMax, kung makikita ninyo, ang annual cost na nakalagay sa University of the Philippines Diliman is free for qualified students. Okay, and then kapag pumunta naman tayo dito sa FindUniversity.ph, wala doon nakalagay kasi na University of the Philippines Diliman. Kaya ang nilagay na lang natin dito is yung University of the Philippines Manila, in which nakalagay pa rin naman dito na included in the free tuition fee law. Okay, pero may mga values kasi nakasulat dito kaya papakita na rin natin. For bachelor's degree, we have 40,000 to 50,000 per year. For master's degree, we have 8,900 to 33,000 per year. And for doctorate, we have 42,000 to 52,000 full program na yan, okay? And then next sa ating list is yung De La Salle University, in which according to GridPH, the annual cost ng kanilang tuition fee ranges from 200,000 to 225,000 annual, no, per year yan. And kapag tinignan naman natin sa MoneyMax, ang annual cost ng tuition fee sa De La Salle University is almost the same, 200,000 to 230,000. Okay, so may mga breakdown pa sila rito ang ipinakita, katulad ng basic tuition fee charge per unit is 3,604. Okay, so magkano rin yung library fee at yung iba't iba pang miscellaneous fee na nakalagay dito, ano? So may pinakita naman silang breakdown. And then kapag dito naman sa finduniversity.ph, for bachelor's degree we have 205,000 to 225,000 per year. For master's degree we have 37,000 to 100,000 per year, and for doctorate we have 110,000 to 205,000, or for full program na, I mean. And then, punta tayo sa Ateneo de Manila University. The annual cost is 160,000 to 200,000 according to GridPH. Okay, sa mga gusto mag-enroll sa Ateneo de Manila, ito yung expected na annual cost ng inyong tuition fee. And then, going to MoneyMax, Ateneo de Manila University, annual cost of tuition is 170,000 to 190,000 pesos. So, may breakdown tayo ditong pinakita. Tuition is about 92,064. Basic fee is 12,385. And for other fees, we have 3,750. And then, wala itong Ateneo de Manila sa FindUniversity.ph, no? Kaya let us go to University of Santo Tomas according to GridPH. The annual cost is from 100,000 to 160,000. Okay, so sa mga gusto mag-enroll sa University of Santo Tomas, magkakaroon na tayo ng idea based from this video. Okay, so of course guys, iba-iba kasi yan depending sa course, no? Kasi iba't iba yung cost per unit depending sa course mo, no? Kaya magkakaiba yung mga annual cost na makikita natin dito. Kaya range yung binibigay nila. Okay, so University of Santo Tomas according to MoneyMax is 100,000 to 150,000. And then, since wala rin yung University of Santo Tomas ay FindUniversity.ph list na tinignan natin, so we'll go to Mapua University at GridPH. So, ang annual cost is 130,000 to 220,000. No? And according to MoneyMax, the annual cost of tuition is 145,000 to 210,000 sa Mapua University. And in finduniversity.ph, for Mapua University, bachelor's degree is 130,000 to 195,000 per year. Sa master's naman, we have 44,000 to 92,000 per year. And for doctorate program, we have 65,000 to 74,000 full program na po yan. Okay? And then, Adamson University, according to finduniversity.ph, we have for bachelor's degree, 66,000 to 120,000 per year. For master's degree, we have 20,500 to 45,000 per year. And for doctorate, we have 22,000 to 53,000 per year. And then, next, we have University of San Carlos, according to Greek PH. The annual cost of their tuition fee is from 60,000 to 90,000. And then, according to MoneyMax, the annual cost of tuition for University of San Carlos is 75,000 to 100,000. Okay, moving on. Tignan naman natin yung Mindanao State University Iligan Institute of Technology according to Greek PH. The annual cost of their tuition fee is from 7,000 to 18,000. Okay, so yan yung annual tuition fee that we are going to expect kapag nag-enroll kayo sa Mindanao State University. And according again to Greek PH, for Siliman University, 150,000 to 200,000 yung kanilang annual cost. And kapag tinignan natin sa MoneyMax, this is 180,000 to 190,000 annual cost of tuition fee sa Siliman University. And wala siya sa finduniversity.ph, so let's move on dito sa Technological Institute of the Philippines according to finduniversity.ph. So, bachelor's degree is 60,000 to 80,000 per year and master's degree is 43,000 to 65,000 per year. And then for Xavier University, Cagayan de Oro, according to Greek PH, the annual cost of tuition fee is 100,000 to 120,000. Ano? Okay, so yan yung in-expect nating tuition fee when you enroll sa Xavier University. And then, according to MoneyMax, for San Beda University, the annual cost of tuition is 180,000 to 300,000. And then, kapag tinignan natin yan sa finduniversity.ph for San Beda University, bachelor's degree is from 145,000 to 155,000 per year, and master's degree is from 41,000 to 115,000 per year. Now, again, back sa Greek PH, for St. Louis University, Baguio City, the annual cost of tuition fee is 80,000 to 120,000. Okay, and then para naman sa University of Asia and the Pacific, sa MoneyMax, natin kinuha yung details natin, the annual cost of tuition fee is 180,000 to 190,000. And then, for Universidad de Manila, from finduniversity.ph, no tuition fee. Okay, but this school accepts Manila residents only, no? So, kung taga Manila ka, you can take this opportunity na mag-enroll sa Universidad de Manila. And then, we have Lyceum of the Philippines University. According to finduniversity.ph, bachelor's degree is from 80,000 to 120,000 per year. Master's degree is from 29,000 to 50,000 per year. And doctorate is 145,000 for the full program. And then we have Far Eastern University, according to finduniversity.ph. For the certificate program, we have from 44,000 to 70,000 per year. For bachelor's degree, we have 100,000 to 120,000 per year. For master's degree, we have 44,000 to 70,000 per year. And for doctorate, we have 140,000 to 150,000 for the full program. Okay, so meron din tayo rito for Technological University of the Philippines or TUP. This is a state university sa Taft Avenue, Manila. So as you can see, it's indicated here that this is included in the free tuition law. Pero may nakasulat ditong amount, so let us read. For bachelor's degree, we have 20,000 to 22,000 per year. For master's degree, we have 12,000 to 15,500 per year. And for doctorate, we have 56,000 for the full program. And then now we have Pamantasan ng Lungsod ng Maynila. So this is also included in the free tuition law. Okay, so this is in Municipal University, Intramuros, Manila. So meron lang tayo ditong for master's degree because tuition fee is free, no? This is included in the free tuition law. So for master's degree, we have 16,000 to 40,000 per year. And for doctorate, we have 110,000 for the full program. Then we have Polytechnic University of the Philippines or POP in Santa Mesa, Manila. So this is also included sa free tuition law, kaya master's degree lang ang meron tayo dito. So for master's, we have 7,200 to 14,500 per year. Okay? Then again, from fineuniversity.ph for Centro Escolar University, for bachelor's, we have 70,000 to 80,000 per year. And for master's, we have 27,000 to 51,000 per year. And then, Philippine Normal University, according to fineuniversity.ph, for bachelor's, we have 4,500 to 6,000 per year. For master's, we have 8,400 to 17,000 per year. And for doctorate, we have 21,000 to 24,000 per year. From fineuniversity.ph again, we have Yoloyo Amang Rodriguez Institute of Science and Technology. So, dito rin to sa Sampaloc, Manila. For bachelor's, we have 12,000 to 14,000 per year. And for master's, we have 7,000 to 8,000 per year. Alright, so we have Philippine Christian University sa Taft Avenue, Manila. For bachelor's, we have 48,000 to 52,000 per year. And for master's, we have 30,000 to 41,000 per year according to fineuniversity.ph. Then, Colegio de San Juan de Letran from fineuniversity.ph. For bachelor's, we have 80,000 to 125,000 per year. For master's, we have 28,000 to 56,000 per year. And for doctorate, we have 14,000 to 60,000 per year. From fineuniversity.ph again, we have Emilio Aguinaldo College or EAC. Dito rin to sa Taft Avenue, Manila. For bachelor's, we have 56,000 to 80,000 per year. St. Paul University from fineuniversity.ph, dun din to sa Taft Avenue, Manila. For bachelor's, we have 100,000 to 120,000 per year. For master's, we have 34,000 to 52,000 per year. And for doctorate, we have 185,000 for the full program. And then we have the Philippine Women's University sa Taft Avenue din, Manila. For bachelor's, we have 110,000 to 120,000 per year. For master's, we have 32,000 to 57,000 per year. And for doctorate, we have 130,000 to 135,000 for the full program. Alright, so yan yung mga na-collect natin na information galing sa fineuniversity.ph, GRITPH, and MoneyMax, ano? So, I hope meron kayo nakuhang idea dito para sa mga mag-e-enroll sa university sa darating na pasukan and sa mga nagpaplano rin na mag-take ng master's and doctorate degree now. So, that's all for now, guys. Thank you very much and have a nice day.